Member for Cariboo-Chilcotin.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Today, I wanted to take a moment to celebrate 4 or 5 years of very hard work and to recognize a very committed group of people, committed enough that many of them not only attend school and complete hours of homework and assignments, but also very much committed to performing hours of practicum work, which is an important part of their education. Mr. Speaker, I'm extremely grateful to all graduates of all the programs that have had to go through these challenging times. These programs are very well reputed for developing incredible groups of nurses, care aides, and caregivers that will be welcome to facilities all over this province. I'm sure that the challenges under normal circumstances are daunting, but I can only imagine the challenges of learning to become a nurse or a care aide in the midst of this COVID-19 pandemic. I have watched one individual work very hard over the past years, and I've watched her and her fellow classmates meet each challenge with vigor and unstoppable enthusiasm every single step of the way. I've also watched these future nurses and care aid workers grow and work closer to their goal of providing quality healthcare in our province. We're talking about a group of very dedicated people that are finally graduating this year, Mr. Speaker. This year's grad class will be distinguished forever for having lived and learned throughout one of the worst public health crises of all times. These soon-to-be graduates should be admired for their determination to pursue a medical profession, especially with all the risks it carries during this pandemic. Mr. Speaker, may I request a warm congratulations to one graduate in particular, my daughter Miranda Dirksen, one of the province's newest RNs and one of the latest graduates of the UNBC Nursing Class of 2021, and further ask all members to join me in congratulating Miranda's classmates at UNBC and, of course, all the nurses and care aides graduating in 2021.